Roger.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Boss, as requested, we've added an analyzer function to your binoculars. Now you can view soldiers or POWs and get a readout on their rank or any special skills they might have. Depending on their skills, they may even be able to develop new types of weapons or items. Try it out the next time you're thinking of folding someone. Three Soviet commanders are meeting at Davialo Calais. The mission is to eliminate all three. How you do it is up to you, boss. Good luck. I've sent the target's anticipated travel routes and the meeting location to your map. Take a look.
Yeah.
also known as absinthium. That's used to make your phantom cigars. He's coming too. Roger that.
Hey, смотри.
Out with it.
First target extracted. Good. Now for the other two. Yeah.
come in. Boss?
The targets are three Soviet commanders. You've already eliminated one of them. That leaves two more.
Yeah!
Outside to tell the contents apart.
Stop.
Whatever's in them, they'll come in handy somehow for Diamond Dogs.
Stop! Ответьте! Stop! Stop! Это кафе! Stop! Прием!
Snake, are you okay? Snake!
The targets are three Soviet commanders. One of them. That leaves two more. Outside the mission area.
Thank you. that chopper, we'll have to abort the mission. Are you giving up?
Gaining altitude.
Members of the intel team are on the ground. Their reports will be reflected as predicted enemy fields of movement on your iDroid's map. The higher the team's level, the more accurate and frequent their reports will become. Be sure to take advantage of them.
I had the R&D team analyze the honeybee. How? The CIA wanted it with everything intact. They took it apart to look at it. Then they put it back together. Everything intact. That's the R&D boys, all right. Turns out the honeybee's homing capabilities are a cut above previous manpads. It can detect a broad range of infrared wavelengths, and even ultraviolet for supplementary guidance.
Three Soviet commanders are meeting at Davialo-Calais. The mission is to eliminate all three. How you do it is up to you, boss. Good luck.